Welcome to this week's fashion and style episode of Anoki Daily Spotlight TV. Today we will talk the latest spring and summer women's wear trends with fashion designer Mohammed Alamgir, who will also be sharing designs from his collection, Le Momo.
Today I'll be talking about three major trends for spring-summer 2014. Our first trend is all white, second is the statement look, and the third one would be metallic. So let's get started. The first trend I'll be talking about is all white. It's simple, it's bright, it's very summery, and it's chic. The designers that incorporated all white were Philipp Lahm, Derek Lam, and Chanel. The style of the dress that I have here is a peplum style. Basically, it's a day wear dress, but you can wear it in the office as well. The fabric that I used is a double knit fabric. It's very comfortable on the body and it's breathable. So let's talk about the detailing for this dress. So I used a little peplum, which is very summery and it's very trendy right now. And the silhouette is very simple, sleeveless, which is more comfortable for summer. And there's a vent and a zipper at the back. So I mean, it's very easy to wear and it's very practical. A great dress will always make a great statement. The designers that incorporated tucks, pleats, and drapery were Vivian Westwood, Donna Karan, and Izzy Miyake. The style of the dress is a drape. I used lots of pleats, tucks, and ruching at the back. Basically, it's a jersey dress, and there's a lot of drapery. It's comfortable on the body, and lots of women love this dress because they feel more confident and comfortable wearing it. So the fabric that I used is a lightweight silk jersey, which is very comfortable for the summer. It's breathable, and it's comfortable on the body. The last trend we have here is metallics. It's chic, it's elegant, it's very feminine. The designers that focused on this trend were Zac Posen, Jason Wu, and Zimmerman. The style of the dress I have here is asymmetrical, as you can see, off the shoulder with little tucks and below the knee, which is very proper for evening wear. It's asymmetrical silhouette. It's sleeveless, which shows a little bit skin, which is always sexier for evening wear dress. And the silhouette is very slim, smooth, and sexy. The fabrication that I used for this dress, it's basically sequins. It's black and silver print, and it's actually a stretchy fabric, which is very comfortable for evening wear. Three things to keep in mind when going shopping this spring summer are: don't be afraid of colors. Primary colors and pastels are very in this season. Secondly, don't be afraid to rock print on print. It's okay to mix it up. Lastly, it's okay to go longer in hemlines because most of the time people think it's summer, so they try to wear short dresses, but longer hemlines are very classy and edgy at the same time.
That's it for this week's fashion and style episode of Anoki Daily Spotlight TV. We hope you learned a few things about working your wardrobes with flair. To learn more about Le Momo, visit lemomo.ca. And for more of our show, you can visit anokimedia.com and our YouTube channel. And don't forget to interact with us on Facebook and Twitter.